Because Jesus tells us that that salvation that we talk about is a free gift from God. It's not that anything you can do to earn it. It's not anything you can do to lose it. It is given to you by God through Jesus Christ. It is the gift of gifts, and it is worth proclaiming. It is worth talking about. It was for us through him so that we might be able to share it. And what if I told you that the gift he gave you, the slice of the salvation pie that he gave you, was big enough to share with your friends, your neighbor, your family? It's enough to serve everybody at your table and then some.